demented. So
that's how extreme trans politics works. Anything that has the word trans in it, you have to agree with, otherwise you're a transphobe. And I'm like, no, 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 no. That's not how this works. If someone identifies as a sicko, but now they're trans, so you have to accept it, otherwise you're a transphobe. That's how it is. And I'm like, fuck you. I don't got to accept shit. Fuck sickos for that matter.